Once again, Tom takes an early lead. And this time he's already under. But here comes the lineup.